For some to learn how not to lose the track of time is to learn how not to lose their money.